Not now, kid. Can't you see I'm busy trying to figure out how to get let... Well, here's a thought. I'm a postman, see? So I can't give it to you, but I could mail it to you.
How?
Couldn't be simpler. I just fold your pretty drawing, very beautiful, by the way, put it in an envelope like this, and then all that's left is postage so I can put it in the mailbox for you.
Postage?
Yep. You just toss a penny over to me so I can stamp it, and we're all ready to go.
Couldn't you just put it in?
I really, really would, but I can't. It's not a letter if it doesn't have postage. See how it works? So what do you say? I get my letter, and you get your drawing. Win-win. You want your drawing, don't you? If you don't, I'm gonna keep it. I love it. I would keep it if I was you, so I would send this letter back to myself if I was you.
Oh, hi, Papa. This nice man says he can mail my drawing back
to me. He's lying.
Can you give him a penny?
Children are liars. Oh, look at that. Wrong address, silly me. You're not the Spendelbergs. I'll see you later. Thank you so much, and no need to...
The puppies!
That must be the express mail.